It's super cool. It's like a feeling that I always wanted to do growing up, but you don't really get too many spots where you perfectly get to do it. You're still trying to comprehend landing like a fun, cool air, but then you're like already in the barrel trying to comprehend like, oh, you're in this little mini vision.